What's up, everybody? It's Margo, and we're back with another video. Today, we are going to be doing the blind book tag. I have my lovely friend and assistant, Joan. Say hi to the people, Joan.
Hi.
Joan is shy. Basically, Joan over here is gonna help me guess the books in my library. This is gonna be terrifying because I have a lot of books that feel the same. But if you haven't seen this tag before, basically what the blind book tag is Joan is going to hand me a book and I'm going to be blindfolded with this eye mask. Joan's going to hand me the book. I'm not going to be able to see what it is, but I'm going to be able to feel around and try and guess. Maybe if I'm nice, Joan can give me some clues.
We'll see.
Let's see how many it takes before I give up. Let's begin. Joan is handing me the first one. Oh, it's small. There is no texture to this. That is okay, fine. You gave me no texture. This is the book Jess gave me for Valentine's Day.
Well, I don't know that book. You gotta name it.
Oh. This is gonna be one of two things. This is either a book I own by James Patterson, or this is... Oh, it's a crime thriller.
I'll give you a hint. Neither of those are right.
It's not a crime thriller?
It's up in that area where you have all of them, but it's not one, no.
So it's in my crime genre shelf.
It's on the
one
same...
above my closet.
Yes.
Green.
Green?
No.
Your color blindness doesn't help.
Exactly. No. Other side.
Beginning of my shelf would be the left.
Okay, then the right side of your shelf.
Oh, right. Did you give me the dictionary?
A dictionary.
Did you give me the student's dictionary?
No.
Did you give me a Bible?
No.
Did you give me my Italian dictionary?
Yes.
You gave me my Italian!
You want me to
get
you another book?
Yes, please.
Blindfold on, Missy.
You gave me an Italian dictionary.
Okay, my thought it'd be hard.
Well, you definitely made it hard. You.
I won.
You. I know what.
That's upside down.
Is this one of my how-to-draw books?
No, it's close to that, though.
Is this like my how-to-scrapbook?
No. It's close to that side, though.
Is it a guidebook? Like a how-to thing?
No.
No?
No.
Is it one of my children's books?
Yes.
Is this the book of, like, God, it's yellow, isn't it?
No.
No?
No, it has a picture on the front.
It has a picture. Is there a rabbit or something? Like a rabbit?
I don't know.
Or
I can't
duck?
See it.
Is there like a rabbit or a duck?
No.
No?
There's an egg.
Yeah, this is the golden goose thing. It's a collection of fairy tales. I forgot what it's called. But I know what this is.
Not fairy tales.
Not fairy tales? Nursery rhymes?
Yes!
Yay!
She did it!
No.
R.P.
Ridley Pearson. This is a Kingdom Keepers book.
One of them, yes.
I don't remember what they're called. I only own like four of them. Can Kingdom Keepers count? Because I know what this is.
Yeah, I just wanted to see how close.
Okay, because I don't remember the title.
Shell Game.
Shell Game? Oh! I'm blind. Do not test me.
I feel the
slip. No, I feel the slip. This, I could never forget it. This is a book from the Grisha trilogy. Meaning this either has to be Shadow and Bone.
No.
Siege and Storm.
Correct.
Siege and Storm! You love this one.
Talking about it, it made me think of Shane Dawson.
Oh! This is, Children of Eden by Joey Graceffa.
Correct.
Yeah. You stretched that far without moving the ladder?
Yeah, it's not that hard.
Please don't die.
I'm not going to.
Okay, because that's far. That was pretty close on the right of my shelf. I know where I put that. Jesus.
Ah, sorta.
Wait a second. This is a hardcover that that doesn't have a jacket, but it's not. Glossy.
Yes.
This is Note to Self by Connor Franklin.
Uh-huh.
Yes!
Also could be a series, yes.
Also could be a series? This is Nancy Drew.
Can you
make
the right one?
Is it number one?
No.
Number two?
No.
Number three?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm blind!
Welcome to the club. Warriors.
Oh, frickin'. I know what that is. I've seen the spine of that.
It's now a major motion picture from Universal Pictures.
Universal? Made a movie of this? Universal made a movie of this? They made a dolphin movie and then they made a movie about whales. Is this the book that precedes that? It has like snow and ice on the cover, doesn't it?
It looks like the people are kneeling on ice, yes.
Are kneeling on ice.
BM are the initials of the title.
Big Leap?
First one, yes, but Leap doesn't start with an M.
BM?
At this point, she shouldn't get this book.
You're wrong.
Take off your blindfold.
Thank you for watching. Make sure you leave a like on this video and comment down below if you have any thoughts to add. Without further ado, let's turn the page on this video and I will see you all in the next chapter. Ciao!